ratchet in their last pre-IPO round. It prevented them from getting public for 3 or 4 years. That dilution overhang was a significant impediment to getting public. So, you know, listen, we all know.
Nice.